Hey everybody, as my new Pro Comp box style lower control arms, putting these in. Of course, you got the old ones, it's all tore up. Yeah, there you go. Now trying to do the one in with the tire, but that one back there is off about a half inch. Oh, my axle moved, damn it. So I gotta figure out a way to get it back. It came off pretty easy. Yeah, getting it on. Oh, damn. Alright. Get another video soon.